Nikki Bella.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
The singular driving force behind the Bella Empire.
No, Brie Bella would be the other half of that.
I said singular, that means one, Cole. There can only be one, and it's Nikki Bella. Sibling rivalries we've seen here at WWE.
Listen, the bitterness is completely one-sided. Brie Bella is simply jealous that Nikki's always been the more attractive.
Why would you say something like that, Corey?
Listen, I'm just stating the facts. I asked Brie, she admitted it herself.
Am I the only one that has a problem with the fact that most of Brie Bella's success can be attributed to the fact that she's got an identical twin and they cheat all the time?
Here we go with the Bella Twins taking each other on, usually allies, now in opposition.
When these two square off, it always feels like it's a lifetime in the making. All of the stolen boyfriends, the tattletales, the broken toys, those things don't go forgotten.
That's all spoiled milk by now, Corey.
Yeah, that too. All the times Nikki left spoiled milk in the fridge and Brie drank it, Brie hasn't forgotten, I assure you.
Dropping the arm.
STO.
Big boot. Really just laying it in.
Watch out!
Bunny Bulldog! Such a dynamic maneuver from Brie Bella. Oh, the reversal by Brie Bella. Nikki Bella has been part of so many legendary nights, but the 2018 Royal Rumble was a night to remember for a lot of reasons.
Yeah, you're right, Michael. It was the first ever 30-woman Royal Rumble match, with the winner earning the chance to compete for the women's title at WrestleMania.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal.
Kick!
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick! She scores big with the counter.
Clothesline!
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Looks like Brie Bella is running out of steam here.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, man, targeting the leg. Big boot!
Reversal! What a counter! Running clothesline. Now with complete control.
Oof,
A series of brutal kicks to the body.
Brie Bella with the early cover. You're not gonna get her that easy.
When your last name is Bella, you're expected to battle.
Rolling neck snap.
Watch out!
Bloody Bulldog!
Bulldog!
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in!
Is he gonna tap?
Yes lock!
Nikki is trying to fight this, but I'm not sure she has much of a chance.
She's not gonna tap out? She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Elbow smash!
Nikki Bella showing such creativity.
Not safe yet.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
A lot of damage taken on by Nikki Bella. I'm not sure how this is gonna pan out.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
And Nikki's going to climb the ropes.
She's in full control now.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Bam, what a slam.
Oh man, Brie Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
Debilitating.
Call.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Changes her fortune there.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
Showing such creativity.
Nikki looking to end this.
2.0.
You gotta think that that will end.
Shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Yes, Nikki Bella takes it. These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Look at her go. Man, this was great.
Here is your winner, Nikki Bella.
Hard-fought victory for Nikki Bella against your sister Brie.
And once again, it's going to make for some awkward dinners around the holidays.